rebound. Back for Klein. Hurried one in front off of Smithson. Jabbed one in front. Oh, and a big drive is sealed up by Niemi. What a setup.
Well, after that stop from Nick Spaulding, Antti Niemi's, they're trying to find the puck. They can't find it.
Just call him Pac-Man. He gobbled it up.
Well, just make sure this pocket isn't in the back of the net somewhere. There are no pockets in those pants, folks. I think we need a GPS for that.
Somewhere there are some TSA officials about to go to work at O'Hare for the 3 o'clock shift that are saying we need a metal detector.
This is going to make every highlight film around the world.
Listen to the crowd.
Here comes the captain, Jonathan Toews, lifts up the jersey, and there the puck drops right out of his jersey. It almost seemed like Antti Niemi was giving birth there to that puck there.